All right, thank you, James. Well, actress Alison Brie recently turning heads at the 2019 VMAs. The glow star stunning on the red carpet in a black dress with a plunging neckline. Brie sharing photos on social media with the caption, "Eat your heart out, MTV VMAs." And the attention couldn't have come at a better time as Glow is officially back for season 3. Well, with things heating up on the show, Alison is joining us now for a closer look at what's in store. So, Alison, for those who haven't been to watch season 3 of Glow yet, how would you describe this season in 3 words?
Sexy. Reflective. Fun.
Well, this season takes place in Las Vegas. We see a number of the characters going through transformation. So where do we find your character, Ruth?
Well, Ruth was pretty reluctant to head to Vegas, not expecting to enjoy it very much. And she's sort of right about that. But in some ways, it's exciting and dangerous to be in Las Vegas, to be in such close proximity to Sam every day, so that's a bit of a challenge there. We find Ruth and Sam sort of trying to figure out where they stand with each other romantically or otherwise, and so that's interesting this season. And you know, this is really the be careful what you wish for season, where all of the characters, we've seen them as underdogs for the last 2 seasons, especially Ruth. We've seen in season 1, she fought for her role on this wrestling show, and in season 2, they fought to stay on the network and to have cool storylines. And this year, everyone has a job. They're doing the same show every night. They're getting paid. Everything should be good. Ruth has a boyfriend back home, but she's not satisfied. She's very unhappy. It leads to a sort of existential crisis for her and for a lot of the characters. It's a very introspective season for sure.
And you directed an episode this season. What was that experience like for you?
Yes, I did the 7th episode. It was fantastic. Our cast and crew couldn't have been more supportive. And it really just felt special to bond with our crew in a different way. You know, usually as actors, we just kind of are rushed to set when it's time to shoot our scenes. And then you sit around for hours. And we've always been very close with our crew. We have an incredible crew on the show. But this felt so much more engaging to be working with them from start to finish.
Well, as the storyline progresses on Glow, have you had to change your workouts and the way you train for the show? Because you do your own stunts, right?
We do almost all of our own stunts on the show. We have Shauna Duggins, who's our Emmy Award-winning stunt coordinator, and Helena Barrett, who's my stunt double. So she'll tag team in with me sometimes. But we do learn all of the moves. We do perform all of the moves. So it's been a really cool thing to learn. In season 1, it started with over a month of wrestling training prior to shooting the show, and we continued to train while shooting. I also do really intense strength training with my trainer, Jason Walsh. And every season before we start shooting, we pick back up with that wrestling training.
So any word at this point on a season 4?
No word yet, but I'm crossing my fingers.
Yeah, we are too. All right, thank you so much for talking with us, Alison. And you can catch season 3 of Glow on Netflix now. Thanks so much for stopping by. Hit the subscribe button to stay in the loop on the latest celebrity and entertainment news. And check out celebritypage.com for more Hollywood headlines.